Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away.
The dossier doesn't say if Okeer is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed. Perfection is your goal.
Loudspeakers? Someone likes the sound of their voice.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Simple enough.
Switch up! I'm with you!
Not a problem. Lookout position. Equipped for combat.
Grabbing cover! Oh. My shields are down! Nice work!
Shit! Shit! I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't Berserkers. Not at range. You're Mercs. Or Alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
You're not in the best bargaining position. I'm looking for a Krogan named Okeer.
Who? You already know more than I do. I just kill Krogan. The old one in the lab dumps crazy ones down here all the time. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
Patrol? The last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? Jador will be pissed. She wanted a show.
You asked for a report. You got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
There. You see? I'm helping.
What's Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
Is Jadora's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
Have you seen Okeer? Does he know about all of this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Adding insult to injury, literally. Necessary.
Maybe not. Felt good, though. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation.
Hostiles, stay strong.
All enemies accounted for.
Going to ground!
Of course.
The Krogans are your example and your warning. As ferocious as they are, failures are expendable.
Look out!
Hostile in the compound.
Excellent.
You are different. New. You don't smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. but you. Something makes me speak.
Night cycles. 7 days.
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred to kill? No. I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
Okeer's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It liked that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A breeding program? Trying to escape genophage effects?
Escape. Escape was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
If Mercenary was correct, Krogan prone to mental instability.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okeer expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
Uncertain. Likely irrelevant. Appears Okeer has had no success.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
Interesting. Raised, then rejected. Control group? Failed test?
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okeer.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Glad he's friendly.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
You could have run or tried to fight your way back to the labs. Why stay here?
I am waiting. The voice told me, if they come, I fight. But I will not run, and I will not follow. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called. Released.
I think we got him all.
Down with clean hit. should slow him down.
Could burn through any armor.
Not a problem.
Genius!
Understood.
Incineration tech. With you.
I'm with you.
What do you mean Jador's holding the max? She'll lose all our toys if we don't get back up. Concentrate fire on my position!
Concentrate on!
Simple enough. We'll avoid direct
moving
fire.
To cover.
Behind you. Of course.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
Here, enjoy.
Firing a high impact shot.
Of course.
You got it.
Shepard, don't shoot. You know me. I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranath the Noctis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
No one in Saren's lab was worth saving. Bringing that up won't help you here.
Yeah, I'm not proud of what went on there, but I'm using what we learned for the greater good. Not for the mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okeer is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What's Okeer trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but Okeer mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Time to run again, Rana. You never know what I might blow up next.
Suppose I can't expect a warm goodbye after the last mess. Don't worry. I'm staying the hell away from whatever you do and wherever you go. Thanks anyway, Shepard.
I'm all for second chances. Not so sure on third ones.
Neutralized all hostiles.
About time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
Not the smartest way to greet the heavily armed group that just kicked in your door.
I'm sure whoever sent you doesn't want me dead. No one looks for me without a motive. Certainly not the deceased Shepard. Surprised. Old Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre Trader, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the Genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that part. It has weight.
I make no apologies. It was the most efficient solution.
But I approve. Saren's pale horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider. One that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army. But she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
Personal issues irrelevant. Here for the collectors.
I see. Yes, collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
What did you get from the collectors? I need whatever you know about them.
They are strange. So isolated, yet very available when your sacrifice is big enough. I gave them mini Krogan. I may have information for you, but the tech was consumed in my prototype after I determined how to use it without killing the subjects. The deaths were unfortunate, but I only need one success to start the process.
I thought the Krogan ideal was a return to the numbers that threatened the galaxy.
We will not need numbers. My soldier is a template. It is a greater threat than all the Phantom siblings that would have been at its flank. The galaxy still bears the scars of the Horde, but it will learn to fear the Lance.
You're just as cruel and manipulative as those who released the Genophage on your people.
Perhaps, but I will restore the Krogan, and my soldier will not provoke a nuclear response as a cure or Horde would. My legacy is perfection. With each pure Krogan reaching higher by standing on our dead, they will exceed, but not forget.
So you don't want to cure the Genophage?
Contrary to what survivors claim, the Genophage does not produce strong Krogan. The only quality it filters is the ability to survive the Genophage. For every 1,000 stillborn, too many weaklings live. Every survivor is branded as precious. That's produced more cuddling than your collective human teats. I say, let us carry the genophage. Let 1,000 die in a clutch. We will defeat it by climbing atop our dead. That is the Krogan way.
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
I'm getting you out of here. Cerberus has interrogators who can figure out if you're useful or not.
Any group that's spent enough to rebuild you won't care what it does to me. Perhaps we can strike a deal. One that secures my prototype. It is key.
Attention, I have traced the Krogan release. Okeer, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from Okeer's data. Flush the tanks.
She's that weak-willed. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
Sorry, Doctor. It appears your position has just weakened.
I understand, but you'll have nothing if she poisons us all. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
This should come in handy.
Charlie. They've seen us.
Down.
Explosive shot ready.
Kill them, I'll create more!
This burned nicely.
With you.
Contamination detected. Emergency vent in progress. Contamination detected. Emergency vent in progress.
If I knew why the collectors wanted humans, I would tell you. But everything is in my prototype. My legacy is pure. This one soldier, this Grunt, perfect.
Why would someone so fanatical sacrifice himself for one Krogan?
Delusional. Unlikely one Krogan, however strong, could have impact Okeer wanted. Almost certain. Suggest leaving it.
I'm aware of your bias regarding Krogan. I decide what best serves our mission.
Won't know until he's out. If dangerous, too late at that point. Your decision, simply noting concern.
Normandy, Okeer is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.